Hey guys, how's it going? It's Trieyx here, back on the Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer reaction. Okay, so a couple days ago they released the opening trailer for Kingdom Hearts 3, and I haven't watched it yet, and I'm really excited. I believe this new trailer features the new song from Skillrex? I don't know. Oh my god. I don't know the name, but hopefully I pronounced it right. But yeah, it's a new song featuring him, the new one he's making, and I'm not sure if Yutada is in this either. We'll see, but I'm really excited for this trailer. I haven't really seen anything from it, so yeah, anyways, let's get right into it. I'm really excited. Alright, so there we got Sword. People were skeptical at first with the Skrillex making a song with Kingdom Hearts 3. Alright, so looks like Yutara's here as well, and it looks really nice. Oh my god. Ooh, this is so cool. It's definitely a step up from Kingdom Hearts 2, that's for sure. Oh man. Ooh, it sounds pretty good. Oh man. But the copyright's gonna come very soon. Oh my goodness. Alright, there we go, we got Shion. Is Shion confirmed Kingdom Hearts 3? Wow, look at the Oh, look at the fighting? Really? Oh, maybe Roxas is still doing his quest to free Kingdom Hearts or something, and then Nash will stop him or something? I don't know yet. Oh, what the heck? Oh man, he aged so quickly. Oh man, this looks really nice. Oh. Wow. That's crazy. That was really good, I really liked it, and the song was pretty good too. I know people were skeptical at first, but it's actually really good, I actually enjoyed it. But yeah, this video is probably going to get copyright strike, not strike, copyright claimed. Oh man, unless I lower down the volume a lot. But that was really cool, I liked it. Definitely way better than Kingdom Hearts 2, that's for sure. But it didn't really show too much, which I'm glad, because I don't want to be spoiled that much, but I really like the transition is really nice, the song is good, and this is just one of the first trailers this month. I believe they're releasing a couple more. I'm not really too sure what the dates are, but it's just the first one. So there's gonna be more, so I'm really excited. But let me know what you guys thought about this trailer. I'm sorry this video is a little late. I've been busy with the finals and doing project stuff, so yeah. I'm not sure when I'm gonna get this video up. Hopefully on Wednesday. Hopefully. I'm also playing a lot of Smash lately, so yeah. That's what I've been doing on my free time, but now it's time to record some videos, so yeah, I'm really excited for more Kingdom Hearts 3 trailers. Let me know what you guys thought about the opening trailer. I really liked it. And also let me know what you guys think about the song. The song's really nice. I really enjoyed it. Hopefully you hear the full version eventually. But for now, it's pretty good so far. But yeah, that's this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And you guys want Kingdom Hearts you guys want Kingdom Hearts trailer reaction, be sure to like the subscribe button. And yeah, that's the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.